architecture for me is something that really works in terms of all the senses. In that sense, it's about the things that you can measure, that you can quantify, and if you like, the spiritual dimension, which is rooted in all of the senses and which you can't measure, but you know it's there. It moves you, it moves your spirits.
The essence of Norman's architecture is that design can make things work better. We'd forgotten that useful things could be this beautiful.